Alright folks, as you know now, the tenminmix is the training ground for the DJmag MicroMix. Now, what I mean by that is very simply this, alright? You do a little mix, stick it on the tenminmix section, okay? Tag it tenminmix. Now then, what will happen is other DJs around the world will look at that and they'll rate it for you, they'll comment on it. Now, at the end of the day, you're always going to get snarky comments. It's going to happen, but you've got to ignore those. Please don't reply to a snarky comment, because then they'll reply to you and it's a waste of time. So ignore snarky comments. You yourself will know if your mix is good. So will everybody else, and they will comment accordingly. Okay, now then, all the way through my tutorials, I've never said, you've got to do this, you've got to do this, alright? It's always up to you, your choice with everything. But check this out, DJmagtv, okay? Now then, the reason I'm showing you this is because DJmag, okay, the actual magazine, has got their own little site on YouTube. I'll show you. Now then, the reason I'm explaining this is that, you know, with regards to the actual video I did, and what I asked you to do is to do video responses underneath that video for the 10-min mix. Now then, what's going to happen is DJmagtv are going to have on their site on YouTube a video whereby you guys need to post your DJmag MicroMix as a response underneath the video they're going to do for the competition, okay? So again, it's only advice, but I suggest you go and check out DJmagtv, subscribe if you want to, get some information from them, and then when they make that video, then you'll know and you will be notified. And of course, logically then, you will be able to know exactly where to post your video, so it will be entered into the next DJmag MicroMix competition and also all future competitions, okay? Thank you for watching. Practice and enjoy.